Stajan. Luke Richardson had crept to the front of the net. Stajan didn't see him. Stajan with it again to Tucker. Here comes Richardson again, but Nash had saw him coming this time. Stajan trying to mull it away out in front. Has a backhand right. Scores! Patty Stajan scores in overtime! The Leafs win it!
Well, some good hard work by Stajan on the forecheck. He didn't give up. Was allowed to circle out in front of the net and backhanded it by the goaltender Snow to win the second game in a row in overtime for the Leafs.
His second goal of the game, and it's obviously the biggest goal he scored in the NHL thus far. Matt Stajan in overtime. The Leafs win it 4-3.
Well, we've seen prettier goals by Stajan, especially. He chips the puck past Yashin and gets a chance on the second attempt to backhand it in, and it went right through the goaltender. There, Yashin had it. Stajan beats him to it with Tucker right in the crease, and it went right through Tucker's legs and I think right through the goaltender's legs. Here's another look. Stajan fights off Erskine, gets around in front, and gets that bonus chance on a bouncing puck and puts it in.
So Matt Stajan, as you look at the Leaf bench, reacting to the overtime winner and the Leafs playoff hopes.